What a night, ladies and gentlemen, that we have in store for you tonight. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And you know, Michael, I've been looking forward to this night for a very long time. Let's get it on. We're starting off strong, Michael, and things are just going to keep getting better.
The arm is in a bad way. As we get started, what has to be going on in the mind of Alicia Fox?
She doesn't seem too concerned with the negative reaction she's received thus far tonight, which is good, because I don't anticipate her garnering many cheers in this one.
We're going to find out a lot here tonight, head to head, no excuses. Let's get it on. I honestly have no clue how this one's going to end, but that's not going to stop me from enjoying every single second of it. Alicia Fox has found an answer here.
Sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow. Here's what we're going to see what she's made of.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match. Yeah, but it's been a pretty even back and forth battle up until now.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
King, you have to be careful not to let that stunning smile of Alicia Fox's fool you. She's not even close to as innocent as she appears.
Oh, you got that right, Cole. Alicia Fox is as cunning as she is gorgeous. And that's a dangerous combination, if you ask me. Reversal.
And a wicked clothesline.
Can she do it? Can she work her way out of this hole? She deserves a good spanking.
That is exactly what she needs to do to solidify herself as one of WWE's top divas.
Well, King, you used the word cunning to describe Alicia Fox earlier. I'd say that assessment is extremely politically correct of you. I'd say shrewd, deceptive, and deceitful are a bit more accurate.
Really? Hey, looking to sneak one in. Oh, she's not going away.
No, she's not. She's staying in this match.
Nice reversal.
She may be in a bad way here. At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to get here tonight.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane. Uh-oh. She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Wow, she's showing something different here tonight.
I think there's a diva in that locker room that would disagree with your great counter. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now. Whoa! Don't get up!
Yeah, you're gonna like this one.
Yes, sir.
Alicia Fox with the... And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
We got a cover.
One. Can you believe, King, this battle's not over yet?
Yeah, but many more of those, and it will be. Oh, she's showing a lot of character by kicking out of that one.
Slowly back to her feet.
Oh, out of nowhere!
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Alicia Fox looking totally exhausted. This may very well be the beginning of the end for her.
Yeah, and when she goes back and watches this, she's going to point to this portion of the match and wonder what the heck she was thinking. True. And let's not forget that she's utilized her finisher twice up to this point. And neither time was it enough to put her opponent away. Wait a minute! She's going for it again!
Great reversal!
and she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
Somehow, she's still in this matchup. Unbelievable.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt. Oh, that has got to be it. The damage has been done.
She's definitely starting to feel the pressure here, guys.
Man, I can't believe her opponent has been able to weather the storm of all these finishers.
Well, I'd say these divas are about as evenly matched as they could be at this point.
Delivers the breaker.
I could see that coming a mile away. It's over. Oh, will she win it here?
I think so. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Well, I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And once again, we see a return to this specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Alicia Fox is such a prima donna.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Turning it around, it's Alicia Fox with the reversal.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
Oh, man, I thought that was it.
Me too. How did she kick out?
What an amazing display of resiliency. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
Think you're going to like this one.
Yes, sir.
Alicia Fox with the... This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
Alicia Fox wins. Alicia Fox wins.
Here's your winner, Alicia Fox.
Nice victory here tonight for